Torah time.
The weekly portion. What's it all about?
It really means something. What can it teach me? Turn it, turn it. Everything's in it.
Hi, I'm Rabbi Stephanie Shore, and this is Torah time. This week's portion is called Noach. And we all pretty much know the story about Noah. So God says to Noah, the earth is full of people that are just not being good. And so God decides that God is going to destroy all the living things on the earth, except Noah and his family. And God asks Noah to build an ark and to take two of every animal, male and female, and get them inside the ark. And so they all get inside the ark, and of course it says the heavens open up and there was a flood for 40 days and 40 nights. Now at the end of the flood, God makes a rainbow in the clouds and God says, this is my covenant with you. I will remind myself, God says, of the covenant that I make with you, that I will never do this again. Never cause a flood to kill all the living things again, with the reminder of the rainbow. Now, that's the most famous part of this portion. But I want to share with you something that's not so well known, maybe. Now, once they get off the ark and the waters have receded, Noah is said to have built or planted a vineyard. And from the vineyard, Noah drank wine. Now, there was one particular night where Noah drank the wine and became so drunk from the wine that he did something that wasn't so good. His sons saw him. That wasn't good. And this is the lesson I want to focus on. We've heard talk plenty in our modern day world and culture about drugs, alcohol, drinking too much, becoming addicted to something. This is a lesson, believe it or not, that we learn from our portion this week. Wow, the Torah even talks about addiction. When we overindulge in anything, it could be drugs, alcohol, it could be shopping, it could be internet use, it can fill in the blank. When we overindulge in something, it can cause a lot of trouble in our lives. When we use alcohol to cover up and to make us feel better in a crowd of people, or make us forget things that we don't want to think about, that's when it can become a problem. The same thing, except more so with drugs. Drugs are really never okay to use. And when we do, it alters our state of mind. And because of that, we can do things that will make us feel shame about ourselves. It can also lead us to get into a lot of trouble, like Noah. Likewise, addictions to shopping or to food or to things that also mask feelings that we're having can lead us into trouble. So the quest for us is balance. Balance to utilize the things that God has made available to us in ways that will be helpful and healthy for our souls, for our spirits, for our bodies. Noah teaches us an important lesson. Although something might be there for us to take and to enjoy, it's not necessarily the right thing for us. The Torah teaches us so many lessons that are relevant and pertinent for our lives today. I'm so glad that we had the time to study together. Shalom.
Torah time,
the weekly portion. What's it all about?
It really means something. What can it teach me? Turn it, turn it. Everything's in it.